Good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
Good morning, live.
From McDonald's.
From McDonald's.
The biggest McDonald's in the world.
Apparently.
It's pretty big, though. But is it the biggest in the world?
So, we did wake up early this morning. Yeah. We just didn't get out of the room any earlier, did we, really? It's 10 to 10, and we're at McDonald's.
We just need to make sure we get out of the room earlier. Oh, it's here.
Food's here now, so we shall eat. What have you got, Phoebe Rose?
Sausage McMuffin with no egg and no cheese.
Yeah.
No egg, sorry, just cheese.
Looks no different to our sort of stuff, really.
£200.
Okay. Phoebe was crying to come here, so I did as I must. Mm. Worst breakfast I've ever had. Horrible, horrible, horrible. 0 out of 10. Phoebe's review?
10 out of 10. I like it.
It's so bad. Would not recommend. Phoebe?
Recommend. These hash browns are really good.
Bagging, apparently.
The worst for me, grandma's.
She was terrible, though. Yeah, but I could actually get on board a little bit with Britain's McDonald's. But that was like a burger with onions and egg on.
You picked it.
And in a weird like sugary scone that was greasy with oil dripping out of it. It was terrible. And the hash brown doesn't even taste like potato. Not for me.
I like it. I think it's good.
Absolutely. Where are we going today then, Phoebe Rose?
SeaWorld.
I'm going to finish off SeaWorld, seeing as we got stormed off yesterday. It's quite cold today. It's probably about 12, 15 degrees. 15 degrees at the moment, Celsius. You'll get that. It's t-shirt weather for me. Phoebe's got a jumper lumper on. And then tonight we're going to go watch the fireworks at Magic Kingdom.
Make the orange juice.
The orange juice is okay.
It's good.
See you there.
See you there.
So over there is the Rosen Inn on International Drive. I've stayed there before. And it's a little bit more central to like all the stores around here. So you've got Denny's, you've got IHOP, Burger King, and then obviously you've got the largest McDonald's in the world just next door to it as well. So just two different areas. I'd say the Rosen Inn at Point Orlando is probably just a little bit quieter than down here. But it depends what you want. If you want to eat down here, there's a lot of fast food options. Not a lot of great sort of eating restaurant areas around here, but there's a two. So you just got to watch out for which one you want to stay at. The one at the Rosen Inn at Point Orlando, which does have the new shopping outlet, and does have some nice restaurants down there as well. However, this is quite close to Icon Park. It's a little bit closer to SeaWorld and Universal and Islands Adventure. So you've got your options there on which ones you would prefer to be at. You in?
Yeah.
Yay!
Let's go on Icebreaker.
Icebreaker?
The one that goes backwards.
Is that the one you want to go on first, is it?
Yeah, it's a little warm-up ride. Okay. I need a warm-up to the rides, mate.
Okay.
Can't start on big ones.
Well, we've seen most of the shows, haven't we? We saw most of the shows yesterday. Apart from the Sea Lion show.
I just started saying numbers to that guy, like, what? I'm like, 2, 6, 4, 4, as soon as you want to be. I think I'm a bit ego.
Forwards. Who are you? What do you want?
2, 6, 4, 4.
So we're going to go over to Icebreaker,
yeah.
We've got the Sea Lion show to watch today.
Yeah.
And then a couple of coasters to ride.
Yeah, so after Icebreaker, we've got two more coasters to ride.
Manta.
Manta and the Surf one.
Surf one. Maybe ride Mako again.
Maybe.
Don't jump in.
Just make sure that there's no climbing, sitting, standing, or getting on your knees on the walls or in the barrier as they can't get wet as this is a 24-hour splash zone. Please make sure that there's no reaching anything or anyone over the rock barrier or any other barrier, including drinking your hand, please have to touch the water,
Why?
We want to get in. And then
taxi. That one over there? That's the one. Good morning, Florida. Rare bird. You look at the shark. That little baby shark.
Sure?
Yeah.
Why?
A nice warm up would be nice, wouldn't it?
That's a big fish dinner.
That is a big fish dinner. I'd like to be a fish.
What?
Shark, baby.
Why?
Why?
You're looking at them swimming around,
don't
you say you
want to
eat?
No, I'd like to be one, I said. No. They're cute, aren't they?
Orcas.
Orcas.
Right,
Phoebe, she's after that dolphin, look. Dolphin! Oh, wow.
Oh, look at the baby!
No, he's tiny. Right there, kung fu. You see them? No? Wait, they'll come through. It's my attempt at an American accent. It's coming.
Baby!
Baby! Up there, can you see? Wow, look!
Hi!
Oh! Is that the baby?
No, there's a little one, tiny, tiny.
Oh, look, they're so beautiful! Hey, babies!
Really tiny, the baby.
Oh, wow! Hello! Hey baby, how you doing?
Hi.
Good.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Hey baby. Oh.
There's a really tiny baby somewhere.
Wow. Hi.
Hi!
How you doing? Hey baby!
You got cool tricks?
Oh, he wants to play. He's like right there. Oh. Hey, baby. Hi.
Hi.
What space drugs?
That was like crazy if I could find him with a
dolphin. The dolphin probably would have been okay with it. Hey baby! See? He wants to be struck.
Tiny
baby. Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
They
want to
play.
Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
Say that's why.
I want to watch.
You know, it's feeding time. Hey?
If we are doing any of the lock work, for alongside this exhibit, we also do want to make sure that you're not climbing, walking, standing, or dropping into the rocks. It can be very slippery when wet. And no matter which barrier you are viewing from, we do ask that you keep your hands and all those objects such as cell phones or cameras behind all of the barriers. It's going to include those rocks, ropes, and glass viewing areas. Now here today you'll see we have 5 of our Atlantic bottlenose dolphins. Our 3 adult females are going to form the maternity pod, and it's going to be through Dash and Ariel. We're also going to have our 2 young ones. Ember, who just turned 3 back in September, and then Ridgeway, who's just about 1.5. He was rescued off Clearwater Beach, Florida. And you'll be able to notice they're probably the evening due to all of the scarring along his peduncle towards that tail end. It's just a bit rougher, and there are a couple of marks towards that tail end that can help you distinguish him. He was entangled in a crab trap.
They're like, food, give us food. Next time.
You don't want to go? Okay, you want to go again? I'm going to go look
for the. What's up, buddy? Hey.
Hi.
You okay?
That was, is that the baby?
I think that's the baby, yeah.
That's not the baby.
It is the baby. Baby. That's
it?
Tiny.
No, there's a really tiny baby.
That is tiny. That's the baby, that one.
They're like kids' dolphins, aren't they?
Hmm. Just completed Mako for the second time, and before that, Manta.
Yeah.
Thoughts on Manta?
Thoughts on Manta, amazing. I felt in a piece going up there. I did not feel in a piece going up Mako.
Yeah, so Mako's like, it must be 200 foot up or something.
Oh, it's high.
And like the drop on it is just literally just straight down. Let's see if I can try and get a little video of it.
More or less vertical, the drop.
I'll try and get a little video of it now, but yeah, incredible. One of my favourites. See the sea lion show. Phoebe off in front over there. Stomping off. Must get a seat. Bless her. Bless her and love her.
Why do you guys look so surprised? You have big signs on your seat that are labeled so so. Never mind, we'll get back to the tour shortly. Everyone, give it up for Nicole and her best friend. Find his energy. What you're gonna do is you're gonna toss it right up into the air and he's gonna catch it. Come on, you can be brave. Now, come on, just one try. You want me to do it for you? For you. How about you take a picture with Clive, yeah? Alright, perfect. Now, Clive's gonna stay right here. Taylor, if you wanna come over this way. Alright, you're gonna stand right next to him. You're alright. Alright. Look, it's your camera. Do you have a camera? Okay, someone take a picture for her. On the camera, we're gonna say tuna. 1, 2, 3.
Tuna! Yeah.
Okay, thank you so much, Taylor. You were great, huh?
Dr. Gamboni, listen, I've been looking everywhere for Clyde and hey, is that Clyde?
Yes, very observant neutron. I wish you would find my name is Dr. Zablofis.
That's what I said.
Alright, no, I think it's a great time to start testing your benefit knowledge.
Why can't we get a big one?
I'm going to say 3 or 4 feet, but that's it.
You might want to check again.
Ooh, he's huge!
Yes, can you believe that California sea lions can grow up to be 9 feet in length? Their body is packed with muscles, but my favorite fun fact is they actually have 3 tiny toenails on those rear flippers.
These things, I see them! And I can smell them too, buddy.
Yeah, so Clyde is showing you that he's a very social animal. Did actually found that all the animals in our care have their very own personalities with their likes and dislikes.
I think he likes these neck scratchies.
You know what? I think so too. Wow. He's also been very motivated to interact with us, and he even goes as far as participating in his own healthcare, which we're super proud of here at the center. All right. Now, Clyde and I need to go find SeaWorld for the next part of the tour. Why don't you take out that plan and tell everyone what's next?
Sure thing, Dr. Xerox. Copy that.
Let's show up. There's one, and there's two, and there's three. Okay, SeaWorld. Amazing.
Awesome.
But that's not all he can do. He also uses those strong pectoral flippers up and down really fast in the water in order to evade predators like a killer whale. Wow! Isn't that amazing?
Like a killer whale.
Okay, Seymour. You know what? That was the best demonstration that I've seen all day, sir. How about you take some of those protein snacks, head on into the bathroom.
No way.
So cute.
Did he just?
Good job,
Dan. Dr. Zootopia! You'll never believe it! An honor came from right. into that recycling bin and it was amazing! Yeah. Or really loud, like this. Number three, SeaWorlds. They have really sharp teeth, but they actually swallow their fish whole, like what I'm about to do right now. Dang, just more here to swallow this.
Oh, you were gonna eat that, weren't you? You must be from England.
He was fun, you guys, but he was no help. So, the plan is still missing, but I do have an idea. When you were just a pup, you used to...
I want to touch one.
Over here. Well, you know what? I think I saw some over there. So do me a favor, you hang tight. And I'm gonna go check out those otter tracks all by myself. Oh! Hey, those are not otter tracks! What are you doing? Please do not take a photo of this.
Neutron. What part of the tour is that?
It was the VIP experience. Listen. So, a while ago you gave me that plan.
Yes.
And
spin his bin.
Hi everyone, thanks so much for hanging out with us today. If you guys would like to go back into the other areas of the park, please exit to your right. Or if you guys would want to see more California sea lions as well as harbor seals, exit to your left. That will bring you to the Pacific Point Reserve. Enjoy the rest of your day, everybody.
Enjoy the sea lions, you. There's one out there.
Yeah.
There used to be a big, what's bigger than a sea lion?
A whale?
No, like what? It's a little, is it like, what's it called?
Seal?
No, seals are smaller.
Otter?
No, that's even smaller.
Oh, you want bigger? Bigger.
Yeah.
Walrus?
Yeah, there used to be a walrus in the show too. Walrus were good.
Why is there a walrus in it now?
I don't know, maybe it died.
Okay.
But no, that was good. Enjoyed that.
Yeah.
So back in the same place, what you got this time? Ah, oh, it's the same thing.
And you got the same thing. But we got
I had the same thing. But this time we got dessert. Ooh.
Kids chicken nuggets and chips.
Yummy, mum. And we got a free Coke because Phoebe ran off of it and they didn't charge us for it. What's up with you, Phoebe Rose?
I'm upset.
Why are you upset?
Feed the sea lions and the big dominant noisy ones slipping and slipping got all the fish, and then at the bottom the little tiny sad ones that couldn't even fight for the fish just looked sad at the bottom and nobody was taking interest in them. One sea lion I counted had 19 fish.
19 fish.
I've had it up to here. No, I think
we went to see the sea lions and that was funny.
Yeah, I think we're gonna do manta as the last ride.
No, I think we're just gonna go, aren't we?
Huh.
Wait, you want to do Manta?
Well,
time? We'll do banter then, come on.
Queue times here are just amazing.
The queue times are amazing in SeaWorld, I have to
agree. They are, they're amazing.
Yeah, we are good. Pretty so much all the roller coasters have been pretty much a walk on.
All of them.
And that was yesterday too on a Sunday.
Yep.
Maybe the thunderstorms having an effect on that, maybe people didn't come as much because it was still busy-ish, wasn't it?
Yeah.
So, but yeah, SeaWorld's been great.
I think a lot of people come to SeaWorld for the kids to look at the animals and not to go on the rides. The rides are pretty big here, and yeah. A lot of them, you all have to be 54 inches for all of them.
Yeah.
So a lot of kids can't go on them. So I think that's why the queue times are amazing.
Yeah, maybe
but
so.
We've gone on all the rides at SeaWorld now, and we've basically walked onto every one of them. So we've done all the rides at SeaWorld, and I think this is goodbye.
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 Goodbye to SeaWorld. Now Magic Kingdom time.
Yeah.
See you in Magic Kingdom. Bye. We've made a transformation into our Disney outfits.
And we're back at Magic Kingdom.
Well, we're not at the moment.
Well, not yet, but...
We're ticket and travel centre.
We're going to do Haunted Mansion and then Happily Ever After Island.
Yep. Excited.
Yeah.
Monorail. Monorail. Oh, they're just doing the American flag thing. Watch, find out. Yeah, wrap it with the sandwich. You know what it's going to be at home? Tiana's Adventure.
It says Tiana's Foods.
Yeah, but it's Tiana's Adventure. Trust me. All the flowers are on now. I bet that's going to be fun. Looks good. Let's go Speedway.
So we tried to go to Haunted Mansion, but it was just ridiculous that they shut the line because it was that busy. So we're going to try and go on Speedway, but I'm pretty sure that's got a long queue as well.
Yeah,
so we'll see. We'll let you know what we get on.
Phoebe's dream, sweeties everywhere!
Sweets everywhere!
Rylan's something like a burger. Oh, wow. Now the magic happens though. Just as you just there is she. How many things to buy? You looking at candy floss?
Alright, candy floss.
I'm just going to go over here. I'm looking for some goofy sour sweets because I ate them ages ago and I love them. Yeah, I don't know where to find them. Are the Mickey's cherry sour rolls on? Is he in here? There is. Oh, the sweeties. See if we can find Fever. Don't get an apple. Don't get an apple. Get something you can actually eat properly. Yeah, but apples are just super better. Get a bag of sweeties. Why? That's okay. Something you fancy.
Candy floss.
Get some candy floss then. You want candy floss? Come on then. You buy stuff in here. I'm definitely going to eat something. The projections make such a big difference to the castle now, don't they? From what, before, when they didn't have any of the projections.
Yeah.
They look so good, don't they?
And they change them. That's going to be part of the show.
Yeah, it's incredible.
There, and then all up and down.
Oh, sorry, yeah, plus 23. Yeah, plus 23.
That's it? Now, how high are you in elevation? Is she going to be able to see?
Yeah, she'll be. You okay there?
I've got this, yeah. Let you begin, let the wonder take hold. If it draw you in, watch the moment unfold. I can say that we're meant to follow, setting out for a new tomorrow. Thank you.
hold on tight. There's magic in the air tonight. And
And so our journey comes to an end, but yours continues on. Grab hold of your dreams and make them come true. For you are the key to unlocking your own magic. Now go, let your dreams guide you. Reach out and find your happily ever after.
The battles, the stories, the losses and all the glory
were changed by the way we live every day. Just look up and reach to the sky. We all have the courage to fly.
Same we got in.
I'm in street.
So Phoebe,
can we get some sweets from our sweet pal?
Yeah. So Phoebe Rose, second attempt at watching the firework display. We got some good seats. What's better?
It was really good, wasn't it?
Yeah. What's matter?
It was just really good.
No. Very good. The bestest.
I don't know where that came from. Look at that.
Bless you.
One minute I want to get some sweets. Next minute I'm like, oh, that's really good actually.
Yes, it was amazing.
You met a nice guy.
Met a nice guy called William, or Bill.
Billy, like his third Bill in short.
And we would like to adopt him as our granddad. So, Bill, if you're watching this, hit a like on our video, comment and subscribe.
Can we be your grandchildren?
Can we come to Hawaii?
He lived in Maui.
Maui.
Which is in Hawaii.
Is it?
Yeah.
So, we're going to head back now.
Well.
We're trying to get on the Haunted Mansion for the second time today, but the queue is out of the park.
It's unreal.
It's ridiculous.
It really is.
Never done anything like it.
No, neither
have I. So we're going to head out.
Get some sweets.
Get some sweeties and queue up to get out the park to get a taxi.
Where was the sweet shop?
At the end.
So yeah.
So it'll probably be like an hour before we get out of the park.
Yeah.
That's okay, because we're happy because we watched the fireworks.
Yeah, we love them. They're absolutely amazing. World Showcase has nothing on it.
Yeah, that one.
Yeah, I liked World Showcase and I thought it would be my favourite until I watched that.
Yeah, no, it's...
I watched that and...
Gets you in the feels.
Yeah, my heart just sunk. It was amazing. Yeah. So, if you come to Magic Kingdom, you have to stay. You have to... It's worth waiting an hour and a half to watch it.
Yeah.
Hopefully you'll get stuck next to somebody like...
Bill
and have a nice conversation. Time will fly and... Yeah, it was lovely.
Yeah, it's good.
Lovely.
Happy days. And just to finish off the video, here's the Christmas tree.
Ah, it's beautiful.
Yes.
Oh, it's good that. That's good, go on. Yeah.
Mmm. That is really bubblegum. It's supposed to be bubblegum.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I got my sour balls. Yeah, it's nice that. You want it in candy floss all over there, don't you?
Yeah. I like that.
You like what?
It melts in your mouth.
Yeah. You know why that is, don't you?
Because it's floss.
Because it's pure sugar. Got blue mouth again. You've always got blue mouth for you. Look at you, you little animal.
I like blue.
You animal. Well, we're doing monorail or ferry.